You will find it.
You know,
I would put my hands up and scream, but I would end up in your lap anyway.
Oh, nice rut.
Rut.
Sweet.
We are not getting out of here.
Oh, I'm not.
I am. I'm driving a Dodge.
We are not getting out of here.
Maybe we'll need to use the tractor to pull the cars off the road.
With what tow point? On my bro.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
We are not getting out of
here. Oh, fuck.
Just gotta drive close to the edge.
We are not getting out of here.
Oh, yeah, go figure. Front left tire's flat, just like last year. But not on the same rim. Oh, wow, my decal's peeled off. Instead of turbo dodge, it's O-dodge. Half the B is there. Not even quite bow dodge. That one survived. Yep, only one flat tire up.
What, did it get fucking sandblasted?
Yeah. You can still see the you know, in the glass. So
there you go.
Oh, oh yeah, sure enough. Fucking, yeah. A little bit of snow on the ground still. Needles on top of the air cleaner. Alright. Put the battery in. Either way. Okay, battery's plugged in and the little light's on. Got dome light. Oh, it got pumped, it got fuel quick, that's good. One, two, three pumps. One, two, three pumps. Positive first here. Make sure you got the polarity is correct. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool.
I can't
tell.
I can't see.
I can see it. It's right.
I can't see the...
Oh, yeah, heavy. Nice and quick.
Here, go ahead. Here, I'm sure they're probably low, though.
if I just fell in between there.
Oh, well, it ain't going anywhere, right?
Which one was it? The one with the red dot? The one with the green dot?
No, it's not the red dot. It's got to be the green dot.
That makes sense. It's a green trailer.
Well, it's a newer newer lock. That's my main thing. That red dot's a pretty old-looking lock.
Maybe not.
Try it. Well, maybe it is an older lock than I think, actually. Cause for some reason, I thought we replaced this lock. Yeah, try that one.
This one?
Yeah, that one right there.
It doesn't have a dot on it, though.
Oh, dead set has a dot on it?
Yeah, I know the one for the trailer has a dot on it.
There's a red... Yeah, try the red dot one there.
No.
Oh, that ain't it. There we go! Woo! Where's the raccoon? Oh, hang on, I gotta get the door closed before the wind blows it open on me.
Yeah, I'll take my light back.
Yeah.
You take yours.
No, go ahead.
Yeah, I'll lead the way, that's cool.
What?
Zombie. Do not use kitchen sinks or drainers.
New signs over here.
Or drains?
Drainers, huh? I never heard of drainers. Okay. Forks! John Deere forks! Arriving. Check water flow at all faucets. If good, turn on double breaker and panel. Then you leave shut off double breaker in panel 1. No, it's just panel. Then you leave shut off breaker double.
I think it's English.
Do not use bathroom sink or drain. Do not use toilet. Use outhouse. Outhouse has TP and lights.
Yeah, I bet that shit's frozen.
Oh. Do not use tub. Oh, it's drain. I'm guessing that's supposed to be an R next to it, but it looks like some kind of little symbol.
On.
I don't know. Oh, he's got a line. He's even got a line by the toilet fill that says disconnect water line on the floor.
What is this? What year is this fucking thing?
Cracked magazine?
98.
Yeah, not that old.
Yeah. Not that old.
Not that old. 98. Zombies? No zombies? Does he have notes to go with the water heat? Nice.
That shit's been like that.
Where did we lose him to? Did he get eaten? Out of the rut? Alright.
Nice.
Hit a kiwi.
Of course, he's not Marty, so he's not just gonna fucking dart out of the woods and onto the foot.
Ship Lincoln still feels okay.
Pick up.
Yep, I'll pick him up. Pull the I gotta
build frame.
I gotta pull that Nerf bar off the front, huh?
Yeah. Like I said, we should just swap the frame.
Yeah, well, I figure maybe, if I have time next year. I just figure I'm too busy this year to get to it.
Or at least in distance.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I can always back out.
Yeah, exactly. I can always back out, too. Hey, it was the first time I touched the brakes. All right. We're good. Nice and warm in here. 180 degree operating temperature. Peachy keen. Oh, sorry. I honest to God forgot about that. I need to get a big mag light.
Ah, Kiwi's alive. We were thinking you got eaten.
What?
Where'd you go?
So does it still look like a leg?
Is it high or can't tell? Ah, nice. We'll have to check that out. Peel open the sarcophagi. There she blows! Still got some juicers in it.
Well,
like I said, it was a orbital seal battery. They're supposed to be really good.
Fucking red top.
Certainly has plenty of voltage. I mean, that light's nice and bright. Considering we already knocked this battery inside once going around a turn before we mounted it down.
That was stupid.
Adventure. Jump pack time. All right, hang on. Oh, quit messing with it. We need the jumper cable. Oh. Oh yeah, she's good at jumping. Your voltage gauge work? She's charging, so... Smells good! You should get a long cow panty, and what you gotta do is you go to the store to buy rubber. But there's a guy, and he's too slow in line. The object of the game is to find parking.
Sounds about right. No claim digger.
Just gonna head home from here.